Today I'm going to show you how to create a ball mockup in Adobe Photoshop. First, open your Quick Selection tool from the toolbar. And click and drag over the ball to select it. Press Ctrl+J to cut the ball from its background. Now, go to File. Place Embedded. And place your second image. Then right-click and create Clipping Mask. Decrease the opacity all the way to 45%. Press Ctrl+T to free transform. Adjust the size and position. Press Enter on your keyboard. Now, set the opacity back to 100%. And change the blending mode of this layer from normal to linear burn. Click on the adjustment layer icon, then create a new solid color. In the color picker, choose white. We'll name it Highlights. Right-click and create Clipping Mask. And change the blending mode to Soft Light. Now, click the FX icon and choose the blending options. Hold the Alt key to split the black slider and drag it to the right. Press OK once you're satisfied. And that's it. Thanks for watching.